filling a gradient fill color using Windows 2007, you just highlight, you come up to the format shape fill, you click. Now you could choose any color here. Let's see this color. Let's go to gradient, you fill, you click, you come to more gradient. When you come to more gradient, we have one color, we have two colors, we have preset. Let's use two colors. First of all, you click here, you choose the color one. Now you come to color two, you choose two. Let's go with this. Now you have come over here at the variant, you see samples, so you could choose any one of these. You come to the shading style, we have vertical, we have horizontal, we have diagonal. Just look, you could choose anyone. You could say from the center, you could see. Now let's use this. Now the transparency could be adjusted here. You could adjust the transparency here. Now you say okay, now you see what we have. Now if you want to remove the line, you just come up here and say no outline. You have what to work with. Now as you can see, it's simple. You could also change the gradient. You come up here, remember, you could also choose from these points. Now you come more. Now let's say from the center, let's change this color to red. Yes, I use this, the transparency. You say okay. Now you still have that. So that is for 2007 option. You could draw. You could see.